What is your homepage in love with? What does love have to do with this? You know, you can't say that your solution is brilliant or innovative or revolutionary or genius. You can't say that. I mean, you can, and your marketing team probably does, but nobody believes that, you know? So that's what I'm talking about. What is your homepage like? Honestly, look at your homepage like today. Like, what is your homepage in love with? Is it love with your solution, what you're selling? Is it love with the problem that your customers have?